Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome back to my channel. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. In today's Outlook video, I'm going to be on my inbox. I'm going to add a column and create a formula that's going to tell me the number of days old emails are. When I initially saw this, I was like, who cares? But I've done this on my work computer and I thought it was really cool. So now I'm going to do it on my personal computer. So Outlook desktop is running. I'm on the inbox. Here are the fields that we normally see from subject received, all this stuff. I need to add a column. So just right click on one of the columns or headers, field chooser. When the field chooser box appears, what you need to do is not in here. So you're going to do a new field. You need to name this field. I'm going to call it date difference, D-I-F. I'm just abbreviating here. The default field type is text. That is incorrect for this example. You want to go down here and we're going to do a formula. In the formula box, I'm going to hit edit. I could actually just paste it right there, but I'm going to hit edit to show you what this box looks like. And now it wants the formula. I will put the formula down below in the description because I really don't want you typing this. But here it is in case you want to see it. I've got it over here in Notepad++. I'm just going to simply copy and paste it. Click OK. Click OK. Now, everything is actually perfect. In case you're wondering, I'm hitting this drop down arrow. This is where you normally are with frequently used fields. I'm scrolling down to the bottom. User defined fields, and there it is. I named it DateDiff. I need to put it up in my inbox column headings. Where do you want to put it? I'm going to put it next to received. You can close this box. You're done with it. So now I have a field called DateDiff up here. And by the way, you can see 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days. And before you say, why do I care about that? We usually sort our inbox by received, but we don't always sort by received. Sometimes I may need to sort by from as an example. And as you can see here, it is working when I go by from, and I don't have to sit here and do math on dates. So there is your date diff field. One item I need to tell you, you can't sort by this field. You will get this error message that's on my screen, but just sort by received or sort by whatever. And then that field is correct. You just can't sort by it though. You want to lose it, right click and just remove it. If you want to put it back, right click, field chooser, make sure you go to user defined. And then again, just drag it and drop it and put it wherever you want to. Cool tip. And again, the function will be down below. Copy and paste it. Don't try to retype it. That's all I've got. Subscribe, ring the bell. Have a great day, and I appreciate your support of my channel. Thank you.